Hey y'all, it is Ms. HamsterHelper again. This is How to Clean Your Hamster Cage Part 4. Wow, so got the icky clean. Let's go. Okay, now that we got that, we just want to do our other stuff, the accessories, okay? The first accessory that I have prepared till that, you just want to throw out the powder inside, and you just want to put in your powder. So, do that. Okay, we got the powder in. Okay. Now I'm gonna get the potty. Hamster potty. This is more of my accessories. I'm just gonna throw away the stuff. Okay, I'm going to bounce it first, put it in here, and then bounce it. Potty later, easy potty. Okay, we got that. And this one, I guess, if you want, you can put a new entry thing, but I think she needs a new one. I'm not gonna put one. She already has food. Now let's build the cage back together. Maybe I should keep all my stuff in the woods, but it's expensive. You know, I like it up here. Okay. Okay.
No need for the back clean that stuff on the floor. You're not dead.
Okay, well, this is my cage. So, thank you. Bye.